Donny, welcome to Manchester United. How does it feel to be embarking on this next stage of your football career?
Thank you. Yes, first of all, really nice. I think in my career, it's now the good time to make a step to a nice club. And I think I really make a good decision to this amazing club. I think I cannot explain it. So if I heard the stories from the old players, Edwin, our old director, Daley Blind, my old teammate. Yes, if I heard these stories, yes, I cannot wait to play for the club.
Did you have many conversations with Edwin van der Sar about the decision to come here?
Yes. I talk with them and they tell me a lot of stories about the club, about everything. And yes, they tell me how big the club is and how nice experience they have with it.
You follow in the footsteps of a lot of very, very good Dutch players we've had at Manchester United, like Robin van Persie, of course, Ruud van Nistelrooy. So what did inspire you to come to United, looking at the history that they've made here?
Yeah, really, really big history, and also like a club. I always watch the games from them a lot before, and I'm also had a really good meeting with the coach. And yeah, this was for me also a really important thing. And we talk about football things, about the club, and I always make decisions about my feeling, and my feeling was directly good with it. So. Yeah, that was for me an important thing.
What is it that convinced you that United should be your new home?
I think if you know me, kind of football player, I think about my style, everything, that I'm can have a good combination with the club and players also. If you watch who the players, they have young players, the same age like me. And I cannot wait to play with them.
How would you describe your playing style to fans of United who perhaps have not seen you play a lot?
No, I'm a midfielder that like to come in the box to make runs, goals, assist. A lot of time I make a lot of distance in the game. Yeah, this is also a thing that is a strong point for me, to come in on a good moment in the box of the opponent.
And did you grow up watching a lot of Premier League football?
Yes, for sure. This is also a lot of Dutch players. They play now in the Premier League. And yes, I follow a lot because it's the most, it's the biggest competition in the world. So I like to watch the Premier League.
What excites you about playing in the Premier League, and how big a challenge will it be for you?
Yeah, this is, you know, they always, if they tell you something about the Premier League, they tell, yes, it's really strong and you know, heavy competition. So I will see it. I want to work on my physically everything to make also steps again, because, you know, for Holland, I was strong. I was physically good, but now I want to make steps again to improve and to help the club to get prizes and titles.
And you join a very exciting midfield unit at United. You mentioned that briefly already. A lot of very good players there. So how much are you looking forward to working with them and learning off each other?
Yes, I was watching a lot to them because, yeah, yes, so much good. Also in the midfield, a lot of good players. And yes, I can't wait to play with them. So. Really, really nice, and yes, I enjoy with this kind of football players.
And as we speak, you're away, about to represent your country, but how excited are you to get to Manchester and meet all your teammates?
Yes, well, that's what I said. I know nobody from the team, so yes, I really, really looking forward to see them and to meet them and to play with them. The only one who I know is Timothy. I was playing with him in the Ajax youth a long time. I talked already also with him, and he say, when you coming, you know, you wait too long to come. So yes, he's making jokes with me, but yeah, really, really nice.
Yeah, he's excited to welcome you. We all are. Excited to see you. We remember playing against your Ajax team in the 2017 Europa League final. Yes. What's memories of that game?
Yes, I know that time. This year we play Europe and we get the final and we play against you guys. And yes, that time was not the best game from us, but to be in the final for Ajax is really special. But if you come then in the final, you want to win. And I think that game we don't deserve to win. And United was better that day. And yes, we were really disappointing. But yes, okay, this is football. And yeah, it's happened.
A good experience for you to play in a European final. You've played a lot of Champions League as well, scoring important goals, like the one against Chelsea, for example. So you've had a good experience at Europe.
Yes. Yes, I play a lot in Champions League, Europa League with Ajax. And I take that a lot of experience. And yeah, if you play this kind of games, you will improve like a football player.
You haven't played competitive football, am I right, since the beginning of March? So it's a long time without. We're less than 3 weeks away now from the start of the Premier League season. You must be raring to go. You must be desperate to get back playing competitively.
Yes, this was a really difficult time because as a football player, you know, yeah, okay, training, but you want to play games, and this is the best thing for a football player, that you play matches. And that was too long for me because they canceled the Dutch league. And yeah, what you say, for me, I really want to play official games, and yes, I cannot wait.
We also can't wait to see you pull on that United shirt for the first time, and you will be wearing
the nice t-shirt. Really nice t-shirt. That.
Exactly. Yeah, it fits. It fits really well. It looks really good on you. But you will be wearing the number 34. Can you tell our fans why you've chosen that number?
Yes, this is a special thing for me because my good friend Abdallah Gnouri. Yes, so maybe you know the story. He get a heart attack, and he is a good friend of me, and also I'm really good with his family, and his brother is one of my best friends, and I talk a lot with them, and I decide to take his old number of the t-shirt, and I want to get good memories with this number.
Great stuff. Finally, Donny, what message would you like to say to Manchester United fans all over the world?
So I hope to see them soon in the stadium, if it's allowed with the corona. And I will go give everything to the club. And I hope we can take titles and a lot of prizes.
Great stuff, Donny. Welcome to Manchester United once again. We look forward to seeing you play.
Thank you.